Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. I shared a very short video to give introduction about min max function, minimum maximum function in this Fluke 179 true RMS multimeter. I received a comment from my viewer, not very clear what is the difference between max and peak. Basically, this function is used to check the behavior of any circuit. When we have a nominal output and we want to check the change, how much voltage are increasing than that limit, maybe that due to any load, no load condition, due to any behavior or due to failure of any component, might be that voltage are increasing linearly, gradually, or maybe there is some sudden peak, maximum level, or maybe there is any peak or some time we want to know any unknown voltage from any wire that are timed voltage that will appear for a short time. That time we will connect these two wires to that test point and we will use this function. Whenever voltage will come, it will take sample for the highest range and that voltage physically will disappear, but it will store the reading on the screen. For example, we are testing a power supply. Its rated voltage are 12 volt. Suddenly its voltage are increased. We don't know how many voltage were there. When we are using this function, it will store that peak voltage, that highest voltage. Peak voltage or max voltage are same in this sense. Otherwise, peak is known as the highest voltage level of any signal. Either it is linearly increasing, the highest voltage value, it is called peak voltage. Normally, this multimeter will measure RMS voltage, but it will detect the highest voltage level that will appear for the time because it will take samples. This time I am not using circuit. I am connecting this multimeter to power supply terminals. This function can be used in different measurements, but this time I am using DC voltage function. If I will increase or decrease the voltage, these voltage will change on the screen and there is manual bar graph that is increasing or decreasing. Suppose I have a circuit. Its output is 12.04 volt. I will press this button. Minimum maximum. Now if the voltage will drop, it will give beep and manual bar graph will decrease to zero. The voltage are now zero, but it is showing the highest value of the voltage, 12.04. that were the voltage when we started measurement. Now if the voltage will increase, then this limit, it will give beeps, it will indicate that the voltage are increasing. Now if the voltage will decrease, it will not show anything. Now it will hold this value. Suppose we have a sudden spike, it stored that value. Whenever that limit will be bypassed, exceeded, that time it will store the highest value. Because we are in max function. when we are returning back, just bar graph is returning back, but display is showing that value. Now if I will press this button for a while, it will show the minimum value that was in this measurement phase. When I returned back to zero, that time the minimum voltage on that two test points were 0.02, and average change in all these samples was 22.92 volt. Maximum voltage value was 55.34. This is the recorded highest level. A recorded lowest level 0.02, and average change 23.09. It will take average of all samples from 12 volt to higher level, and then it will divide at number of samples, number of changes. If you want to exit from this function, press long to this button, it will exit. Now it will show the regular readings. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.